Well, apparently March 6th, Obama issues a state of emergency for the United States, saying that what's going on in Ukraine is basically a national threat to America's security. And then March 7th gives a speech in Florida and then heads on a vacation. National security threat. An extraordinary threat, mind you. Next day, perfect time for vacation. Hey, we have a con artist as a president.